A bank robbery on Pittsburgh's South Side, and police say the robber threatened that he had a gun. Police were called to the First National Bank branch along East Carson Street just after 10 a.m. A teller told officers a man wearing a red bandana inquired about services, then began demanding cash. They say he pulled up his shirt to indicate he had a gun. Surveillance video showed him leaving in a 2008 silver Mazda SUV.